Nope, out there.
Good morning.
Hi. Where were you last night?
I was with Viv. She had a red ghost nightmare.
What, again? Those dreams are so scary. He cut her hair off with a saw in one.
Why do you assume it's a he?
It's a he, James. Andrew needs his own room. He smells me, he hears us. We need to sleep before we go insane.
I don't disagree, but we don't have the room.
Well...
No, I feel what you're thinking. It's not, they're gonna destroy each other.
I think it could be fun. No. You know, it's like a sleepover, but every night forever.
I had to share my room with my brother for years. It sucked. My dear.
What?
Yeah, sorry.
Look, they asked me to come into work a few days a week. Everybody there is 24 and awake on youth. I can't drag myself in like a weekend at Bernie's corpse every day. I just can't do it.
Not a reference to use with them, by the way. Okay, fine. I'll share a room. We'll have to get a bunk bed, I guess. Unless...
If you're trying to figure out how to stack their existing beds, stop.
Well, then we're gonna have to go over there and break the news to them that they are about to share a room.
Come on, change it!
Ready?
Not before we have coffee.
No.
Oh,
you boofed it.
Okay. So, Andrew needs his own room. Now, we only have three rooms.
So he's going in the basement?
No. We want you two to share a room.
Never.
I hate it.
Look, we're going to get you a cool new bunk bed.
I call top bunk.
Bottom bunk.
Okay.
Yeah, no, that's great.
Felix can protect me from the red ghost.
Yeah.
Yes, you can do that.
Sure.
Good.
I have to scare with the whisper song.
The what?
Oh, I'm not doing that.
Then I'm not sharing a room with you.
I'm not sharing a room with you first.
Hey. And guys, look at me. This is important. What is the whisper song?
We're not asking you. We are telling you. You're sharing a room.
Bye.
We're going to be moving in this weekend. It's going to be like one big sleepover.
Yes.
Okay, great.
Breakfast.
It was a real roller coaster. We killed
that. Fine. All right, I'm gonna track down a bunk bed. You wake up enough to convince Marlo to let you work from home a few days a week?
Yes, actually, don't worry, I have a secret weapon. Hey, Viv, no, please put that down.
I have this for my breakfast.
No, she already has so much energy.
Children ruin everything. Mondays at 8, 9 Mountain, only on CTV. Then stream anytime.